And you make me feel like a rebel, but I will not give you a reason to destroy me.
Hey guys, so I'm doing my first vlog video today. As you can see, that's the road. We're at Good Life Crossroads, my home gym. Getting some photos done, so basically just doing a full body, what I like to call the bro workout, without the bro. And yeah, let's do this. So I'm just finishing my pre-workout drink. So in here is just a fat burner, some creatine, and my L-carnitine. So I'm using at the moment for my fat burning. I like to take that firmly in the mornings before my workouts. And about half an hour before training. So let's about to finish this.
In yourself like I do. Hold your nerve. Hold your nerve.
Let's go. So first things first, we're gonna weigh in. Yeah, so I've been hanging around the 92 to 93 mark. Probably, I played football yesterday, so I probably would have lost a lot of water weight. A lot of running, so I didn't really eat much yesterday. So today it's probably going to be a bit more of a cheat day. I'm going to start with some light warm ups. And do a couple of sets after that on lateral raises. So start with the shoulders, we'll work our way down, our full body workout. We do a drop set, a little bit heavier, and finish light, just rep out to get that pump, force the blood into the muscles, and
you only come and go when you feel like it. Been at it for a while, but you won't commit. This inconsistent love is messing with my head.
Love is messing with my head. Love is messing with my head.
And it just ain't fair. You know I can't fight it. I can't fight it. Wanna put my hands all over your body.
Done a set of dumbbell curls, this is my second set. Then again, we're gonna do another drop set.
Make you fall in love. Make you fall in love. I wanna be the one to make you fall in love.
Straight to the sevens, both ways, keeping the tension on this time. I'm gonna work the inside and outside of the bicep.
Thank you.
up. Nearly there. Your upper body. So this movement, you want your elbows in close. A lot of people say extend all the way down. The idea is to fully extend your elbows so you can fully contract your tricep at the bottom and then come all out and squeeze at the bottom. out here completely half raised without double me, so that's pretty disappointing for me. So. Now, just a quick little bit of a circuit, and then just two rounds of that.
Destroy me.